Good morning, Clay-Chalkville. This is Darius Bordeaux.
And Julia Petty with CCN-TV.
Today is Friday, March 15th, and here are announcements for...
In-school showing of The Little Mermaid for CCHS students only on Monday, March 18th, during first and second block. Tickets are $2 and will be available for purchase before school tomorrow, during lunch tomorrow, and before school on Monday. They will be sold in the gym area and outside the lunchroom. There is a limited number of tickets, so be sure to get yours fast.
Hey, junior and senior guys, do you have your tux for prom yet? If not, come by the main office to pick up a coupon for $60 off a tux rental from Mr. Birch Formalwear. Stop by today. Supplies are limited.
The deadline for Spanish National Honor Society applications is next Monday, March 18th. See Ms. Battle or Ms. Justice for more details.
Attention all AP psychology students. The mock exam for our AP test will be held after school Monday, March 18th in Ms. Raspberry's room from 3:15 to 5:30. This is a free full AP practice test. You will receive your scores before spring break to get a diagnostic report to help you study prior to the real test in May. Those interested in coming need to let Ms. Raspberry know.
HOSA is sponsoring the Spring Blood Drive on March 15th. Representatives from Life South Blood Bank will be here doing collections. You must be 16 years of age or older to sign up. If you're 16, you will need to have your parents sign a release, which you can get from any of the health science teachers. Any students or faculty member who would like to sign up, see Ms. Bridges, Ms. Sarimet, or Ms. Stoddard. All those that sign up will need to have a photo ID on them that states their date of birth. If you have any questions, see any of the health science teachers.
Volleyball trials will be March 19th through the 20th from 3:15 to 4:30. All students interested need to have a physical form completed by a physician to try out. See Coach Brown for more information.
Now it's time for the Good Morning, Good Night show with Zach and Christina.
Good morning.
And good night, Clay-Chalkville.
This is Christina Jimenez.
And Zach Jones with CCN-TV.
This week we got with two English teachers, Ms. Sangerfield and Coach Pegg.
And we had the ultimate teacher lip sync battle.
Let's get down to it.
Facilities, cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well, I'm dropping English, even if Yella makes it a cappella.
Now it's time for Kicks on Friday. What's up, Clay-Chalkville? I'm Darius.
And I'm Eliza. And this week we're back with another episode of Kicks on Friday.
This week's highlight shoe are the Air Max 90 Mars Landing
and the Air Jordan 6's Aaliyah Mays.
first shoe is the 90 Mars Landing. This shoe has an eye-catching colorway that is meant to mimic the surface of the planet Mars. Marsstone and magma orange come together on the graphic upper along the black for a truly crazy look. Check it out. Lester.
Next up, we got the Air Jordan 6s that Leah made. This shoe features a rust pink all throughout the upper part of the shoe and touches a bright crimson around the heel of the shoe with the Milky Way bottom. Check it out, let me know what you think.
That's it for this week's episode on Kicks on Friday.
Stay tuned for more episodes of Kicks on Friday.
Don't forget to come out to the premiere of the CCHS Theater Department's production of The Little Mermaid tonight. The doors will open at 6:30 and the show will start at 7. Tickets are $5. Come out to the show and support.
Good morning, my name is Adriana Colvin, and today's lunch will be super nachos with trimmings, chicken and gravy with rice, corn, pinto beans, and salad.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and Monday's breakfast will be a sausage biscuit, cereal, toast, fruit, and some juice to wash it down.
Thanks for tuning in. Have a great day, CCHS.